Can everybody hear me with mask on?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'll take off for
anything.
For one thing, I am not late. I'm here when the wizard is supposed to be here. If any Lord of the Rings fans gets that, then I'm amazed. And I've changed this sitting in the room back there because there's more people. So I was going to do coin tricks, then the coin tricks weren't working well, so I changed it to card tricks, because that's what I'm good with. And now I changed it to bigger card tricks, or stage card tricks, because usually there's less people in the crowd. So hopefully, you'll enjoy this. I'm going to need a number from 1 to 20.
2.
All right, that's perfect.
Okay.
1, 2. All right, so if everybody can look at the card for me.
Okay.
Everybody see it? All right, so we're going to take that card right here and put it in the middle of the deck. And we're going to try, we need luck here, to get the card to come right here. That's not the impressive card just yet. We're going to put the card right back in the middle. There. Put all the cards back in the box. And tonight is actually my mom's birthday, or today. So I'm going to dedicate this little part to her. That got more applause than I said. And she always told me to think outside the box. So I'm going to go and say, outside the box. Woo! Right, I'm going to do one more trick. And this has two phases, so we'll see if we have time to get to the second phase based on where I am when I go through this. But I'm going to need a volunteer.
I got you.
Sure.
Scott Taylor.
Oh, yeah, always. Okay, what do I do?
What's your name?
Taylor.
I'm Mike.
Hi.
I'm just going to go ahead and mix up the cards a little bit here.
Okay.
All right, I want you just to pick a card.
Any card?
Yes.
Okay.
All right.
Can I show them?
Yes. Otherwise, it'd be much less impressive.
I know, right?
All right. So everybody see the card? The live streamer see the card? All right, so we're going to put the card right back here in the middle. And then we're going to snap, just like before, and see who comes right to the top. Now, I'm going to get on a little bit of a sad note here, because a friend of mine, hopefully everything should be okay for her, but she has COVID-19, apparently. And so I'm hoping the best for her, and this is her favorite trick of mine. So she's in my wedding party, if it does happen this year. And so, thank you. So what we're going to do here is we're going to take the two clubs, your card, right?
Yeah.
We're going to put it right inside the box here.
Okay.
I want everybody to see the box at MD.
Yeah. I'm watching it.
I want you to go ahead and hold that box right to your chest for me.
Okay.
All right. And then we're going to take the next card down, which happens to be the six of hearts. I started Magic when I was 6 years old, thanks to my grandma. And I'm going to hold on to the 60 hearts, you're going to hold on to the 2 clubs, okay?
Okay.
One!
Yeah, you got time for one more. You're good.
Phenomenal. Right. Can I have one more volunteer up here? We're actually continuing the same trick, it just says she sat down, so...
Oh.
Alright, so...
Great, hats on.
We're still using the same card here, the two clubs.
They're sisters.
That works well.
It does. Same
right.
Class, you know?
Yes.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Sydney.
Okay, not Taylor.
No, yeah. Different name.
Cool.
Yeah.
Alright, so... Two clubs and six hearts, right? So we have the two clubs and six hearts on top here, right? All right, so I know you guys can't see the table, but just trust me, we have two cards down here. I want you to watch the two closest right here, okay?
Okay.
And then say stop when you're like. watching.
Oh! I think it's this one.
All right. So, we'll go ahead and say...
I think you wanted Taylor up here. I'm sorry.
That's right. So actually, that is the two plugs down there because it's just next to her.
Yes. Good job. Good job.
But what's really crazy is that if we just take the cards here and just go like this.
Oh my God.
Instagram is Mike the Matchman with underscores because spaces are not allowed. And but yes, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
Yes.